They're crawling everywhere.
The fools revolted. It began within my own team of underlings and quickly spread to the common workers. They accuse me of people disappearances, that I neglect safety and push them to the limits, in taking grave risks. Useless worms! They have no idea that some of them have already become a part of my secret experiment. One not even Marcus knows about. At the gathering, even James Kroll, the prodigy kid and loyal follower of my endeavors, questioned me. Questioned me! Laura Reich! What nerve! And then, he pointed at my fumium amplifier headset, accusing the substance of having infected me. All of a sudden, this uncontrollable primal anger took hold of me. I lashed out at him, and struck him with a discharge. The kid just collapsed to the ground with his eyes gouged out, and his brain leaking out of his ears. And then, I blacked out.
I just can't believe what was happening during my absence. Why would Laura do such things? At least the state the tower's in is starting to make sense now.
I'm a little worried about the current research projects we're undergoing. The Bureau is slow to analyze our output, and the documents we send out every month have still not been acknowledged or even given proper opponency. We haven't received authorization for the upcoming research teams either. However, some teams continue to hammer away on their own initiative, and I have to curb the progress artificially. What's worse, more and more accidents are popping up around the research focused on fumium. Is it because of the failure to comply with regulations, or because of the instability the substance is becoming known for? I don't know yet, and I want answers.
When I came round, back to myself, I saw it. The massacre. It seemed that within a few hours, everybody in the tower had either been eradicated or fled to the sea. But even they were doomed in the inhospitable waters of Mare Vaporum. I feel so responsible for this. I didn't really want this. But I can't control the fury that burns within me. My combat fumatons killed everybody. What happened to me? Mindlessly, as if led by something beyond me, I put the dead bodies that stayed in a more or less intact state into fumium solution tanks and ordered the fumatons to clear out the tower of any further remains.
Oh my god, woman, what did you do? Is that the devil inside you or is it fumium?